From the given information, we have to find mu n. So first, R is equal to rho L over A, which is